Hello everyone, here I am just arriving at the Cancun airport, and here is the first tip. The first tip is do not use one of these shuttles that you guys have to pay for, because these are a scam. Here is a quick story of our shuttle. So basically our shuttle made us pay round trip, and they never picked us up. When it was time to leave our condo back home, they never picked us up. So do not use a shuttle, or at least this company called Shuttle Express. Please do not use them because they scammed us. And yeah, that's the quick story. But yeah.
It's me, and right now I am in the middle of the, I don't know what ocean this is. But I'm in Cancun right now, as you guys already know. Salt water. But this water is so clear. Today is so nice. It's, oh God. Almost drowned. Anyways, it's Christmas break, and in America, it's freezing right now, and I'm enjoying this warm weather in Mexico, which is super duper amazing. And yeah, life is just relaxing. Infinity pool time. What's up? What's
up? So nice. I love this little.
I know. I think this is the only one that has an infinity pool too, because the rest of them don't look like they have infinity pools. Sucks to suck.
One of the excursions I recommend to try is a cenote. A cenote is basically like a sinkhole in the earth, and it's really, really cool. You get amazing pictures, and the water is crystal clear. So anyone who loves adventure and wants to go the extra mile, make sure to try a cenote while you're in Cancun. There isn't a particular one. I know there's a lot. This one I went to was part of a tour, but I know you can go to many, many. There's a ton in Mexico. Another excursion you must visit is this place called Tulum. Tulum is a Mayan ancient ruin city, I guess you would say, and basically it is known for its Mayan ruins, which you see here is the architecture, but that's not what called our attention to go to Tulum. What caught our attention to go to Tulum is the beach. As you guys will see in a minute, the water is super duper nice, and you get that like island, rocky type vibe from the scene. Basically, the scenery is what called us to go there.
See my face when I slide through. Every place I will find you. Every time we fell.
As I mentioned before, what drew our attention to visit Tulum was the beach. I mean, take a look at these breathtaking views. Great for pictures.
Last but not least, on our excursions list was a boat ride to Islas Mujeres.
Caribbean girl, I keep it proper. All of me Latinos and all of me sexy mamas. Broken Corleone, giving you a holler.
Nice to know ya, let's do it again. How we did it on a one night stand. Girl, I wanna be more than a friend to ya. Nice to know ya, let's do it again. How we did it
During our boat ride from Cancun to Islas Mujeres, we got to get off and snorkel, which was pretty cool. While on the island of Islas Mujeres, you can take time to eat, shop, and just relax.
Don't get me started, love.